Chris Mulhall.
Where is Chris Mulhall at? Chris, where are? What are you doing?
Am I on the right course?
Oh, he's wrecking. Oh, he's Chris, go get some gas, Chris. The gas is right there. Oh my God, they are already people are flying through the field. They're getting wrecked over. There goes the field already. There they go. That didn't take long at all.
Oh, the one truck
there they go.
Shit's dumb.
Paul Donnelly is done already. Oh man, someone else wrecking hard. No! Joe McCardle's on his side. Cut the grass,
Use the grass. There we go.
There they go. Yeah! Use that grass down there.
Oh, there's going to be a space. The 54
Who got it?
Of Andrew McCall gets the
Andrew
transfer.
McCall gets it.
Oh, man.
It's a gruesome crash.
Timothy Smith in the 30s on the outside looking in. He did not get it. Dracota's flying.
They're just going to lean on each other and take each other out. Lonesome and Asendro hand it to Hicks. And he'll take the final transfer.
This is stopping. Willie Norton wins it because Charlie Denny slammed on the brakes not to win the race.
Oh, they're about to die.
There they go.
There they go.
There's,
he got 1, 2, 3, 4.
They're
tumbling, rumbling, bumbling, stumbling. Yep. Oh, my goodness.
They're wrecking again. Frederick Cairo's in the tires back here. They're continuing to just wreck around him. Huge wreck on the backstretch. Gravedigger's in the wall. Brian Hicks under caution is taking people out now. And don't forget, as soon as this is over, Brian Hicks is being a madman now. As soon as this is over, we're going to host another one of these at Bristol. We're going to go back to Bristol. Hicks is absolutely trying as hard as he can to dump McCandless under caution, but it's just not happening for him. Look at Hicks.
Outside.
Hicks is abs committed. There he goes. He still didn't get it done.
I need the driver, the crew chief, the of the 58 truck to the hall of post race.
Morales will get torn.
Oh, the leader's going to get dumped. Ty Ellis gets turned by the lap truck. No.
Oh, here comes some lap trucks. Brian Hicks is going to be involved. This is going to be huge.
Oh, my God. White flag. McCardle leads it. There are trucks everywhere. Hicks takes out McCandless.
Taylor in the bottom. They're going to make contact. McCardle on the outside. He's going to get put in the wall.
He gets dumped.
McCardle's going to get around. Evan Rice is in the way. McCardle in the bottom.
McCardle's getting dumped. Here comes McCandless.
To the line. Joe McCardle's going to win.
Joe McCardle takes it.
Everybody, go get you.
I'm almost upset. I'm almost upset that I wasn't kicked out of that race.
All right. We're at Bristol. We've been here before.
I've never been here.
Never?
No.
Oh, that's a shame. Good to see some different names that we didn't see in the last race, like Logan Kress. By the way, Logan Kress only shows up for things that are completely wide open, so of course he showed up for this. If there's any lifting involved, he don't run it. Fat Timo's here tonight. Good to see Fat Timo. There's Fat Timo. Look at him. Look at that thing right there.
Look at that foam. We got some
room. Oh my God, who the fuck is that?
Tony Stewart truck is still flipping.
Who was that? It's Paul Schumann. What the fuck happened to Paul? God damn, he launched. And then that thing just kept launching and just kept fucking launching and launched and launched and rolled and rolled and launched and rolled and launched and rolled at the same time. It did both. That's crazy. That's wild.
That's crazy, man.
That's crazy, man.
Damn, bro, that's crazy.
What is this? Mitch Brown is going to be on the pole for this one. Bake McLean is in second. Garrett Dracota's third. Michael Palasic fourth. Craig Potter two. Travis Hillis. Derek Gobble. Bryce Senizak. Caden Drake. Morgan Baird. Seth Noel. Christian Kendall. Ryan Doucette. Blake Stallings. Paul Schumann three. John Furness. Andy Trupiano. Charles Breitschoff. Alan Balachino. Riley Martin. And Jacob Cartwright. Who are our picks in this one?
Go with Mitch. He got robbed the last time.
He's on the pole for this one. Okay, let's go to Ben. Who are you picking?
I got Craig Potter 2 in the 6 car. Or 9. That's
Potter.
9.
Craig Potter 2. It's a 9. Yep. I'm actually going to pick Derek Gobble in the 56. I think he's going to get the job done tonight and transfer. Okay, so the top 6 make it. We have 3 guys didn't grid, so it's 18 trucks total going for 6 spots.
Jesus.
Why are y'all yelling at me for the blimp cam? Let's go to the blimp cam. What's so crazy about the blimp cam? Oh my God, they're plowing in already. They didn't even take any resemblance of a green flag, and they're already plowing.
Coming to the green.
Okay.
15 laps, 6 advance. I'm not ready for this. I don't know about you.
You're not.
It is a clear night here in Bristol, 78 degrees.
It's not night, Chris.
Yes, it is.
The fucking sun's out.
No, it's dark.
Your drunk Chris Mulhall update.
There he goes.
He called
it. He's on it.
Okay, 15 laps. Who's going to get the job done? I don't know. We'll figure it out. Look at all the names on the ticker up here, man. That's really cool. All these names that just show up on my ticker. Is there already three? I don't know what's going on up there, but there are already three Y. There's the names. Okay.
Oh, there goes one.
Oh! Dale oh, my Hart, God. The 54, the hill. Christian oh, Kendall.
Two Tonys involved. Oh, Tony's man. Three wide.
Three red trucks, three wide.
Yeah.
Tony Stewart's everywhere tonight.
McCama slips back past the transfer spot. He's going to get dumped. Ooh, Tony Stewart dumps him.
Oh,
there goes.
Go.
Saves it.
What a save.
Oh, they're like four wide. Oh, now they're fucking wrecking. That's
here's
a wreck.
The,
Tony
here's
Stewart.
The battle. Blake McCama.
So
go ahead, Sam. I'm just talking
no,
all
you.
Over. The fuck you, too.
All right.
All right. Here comes Blake Stallings, the 24.
Oh, they're three wide. Thank you, Evan.
Stallings is trying to make the. Oh,
oh
there he
they
goes.
Go.
Oh,
there
they
is.
Go.
It's the big one. Saves it. Oh,
Blake Stallings. Stallings.
Are the
wow.
leaders back there?
Oh, shit. There they go. There they go. There goes everybody. There goes everybody.
Doucette's flying into the catch fence. Bill Elliott's involved. Cale Yarborough is down there. Tony Stewart's involved.
Half the field. Someone went flying out of the track. And McCandless now easily has six. Riley Martin's up to seven.
Greg Potter's not giving up on that outside.
No, he ain't. Greg Potter, he wants the pride of winning this heat race. He doesn't care if it's going to hurt his starting spot.
Even though he's dead last.
Yeah, he don't care about that. He just wants the pride of winning this.
Ooh, is he going to try to force three wide?
Oh, he's going to dump him!
Oh!
No!
Tony's
Craig Potter!
No!
No! Craig Potter flips out
going.
Of a transfer
keep
spot for now.
Oh, no!
Oh, man. Craig. And those guys just wrecked themselves out of the main event for now. As Seth Lowell wins it, Strakota, Hillis, Brown, McCandless, and Malachino.
Oh, Seth Noel up in the air.
Oh my God.
Oh my.
Upside down.
Oh!
Oh,
why the fuck?
That's horrific.
Norton, why the fuck did you sub?
Oh my God, Will, come on, buddy. Justin Morton, gonna be on the pole tonight. Josh Wheeler, too. Matthew Zwack. I can't hear your music, Sam.
Quack.
It's so low. Joe Brantz, Jake C. Fisher, Dexter Nakeem, Lane Tidwell, Tony Unra, Hunter Kolodny, Joe Wells. Matt Spaulding, Ben Billard, Paul Donnelly, Rudy Valentin, Kyle Hrulitsky, Jace Jordan, Ralph Woodard, Charles L. Sears, and Brett Weyand. So who's our picks for in the heat number two?
I'm going Paul Donnelly.
Paul Donnelly, that's a nice pick as they're already moving. Quick grid here. All 20 trucks have gridded, so everybody's going to be in the race.
Ralph Woodard.
Ralph Woodard's your pick? I'm picking Tony. Tony Unruh is going to get this done tonight.
Oh, they're already stacking up.
Oh, somebody missed a shift.
Uh-oh. Oh, they're gonna wreck back here. Look at Ben.
Ben
Billard just dumping
just
people.
Over.
Oh my God.
Ben just turned Bobby.
Park the six. Someone's hard in the wall back there. Charles L. Sears.
And that's a caution.
Unbelievable. Oh, Joe Wells is moving people. Joe Wells is not afraid to move people
the
out of
Cheetos
the way.
The Cheetos machine.
Tony Unruh is getting used up. Tony's gonna get dumped off of turn four. There he goes. Yep.
Yep, there it is.
Oh, he saved it though. What a save, but they wrecked behind him. The 14 is flipping.
Oh, Bobby's
Chase
waiting
Jordan
on Ben.
Is done.
Oh, Ben just gets turned!
Uh-oh. Oh, there goes Ben! There he goes.
Oh, he's tumbling. Oh, he said no,
Ben
no, he's
Billard
tumbling.
Hard into the wall. Keeps it going, though. Gets it back straight, but he's out of the transfer pretty far now.
Oh, my goodness.
Tony Unruh still getting used up. Tony's still getting used up. Gets almost flipped over in the middle of the corner. Oh, my God. What the fuck? Tony just keeps getting slammed by everybody. He's back to 12th.
About to have a battle for the transfer spot here. I'd like to point it out. Joe Branch and Joe Wells.
Battle of the Joes.
The Jabronis.
Did you just call Joe Wells a jabroni?
I did.
Why'd you call Joe Wells a jabroni? He ain't a
jabroni.
The other one's
felt
a
like
Joe
it.
Branchy.
That's actually...
Bobby
Labonte!
Oh,
Labonte's over again!
Don't look now, but Branch is closing that gap on Joe Wells.
I'm telling you, four to go. I think Joe is waiting. He knows what he's doing. He's just going to wait until the last lap and make this move. Because he knows that Joe Wells will retaliate. Someone is flipping back there, by the way. But
that would be Jace Jordan.
Joe Branch knows what he's doing. He's just going to wait.
He's just lurking.
Three to
Dexter's
go.
Dexter's going to hold him up here, though.
Oh, Joe's ready to go. Here he goes.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's going to put the bumper.
We got Sean and Butler in here.
Oh,
they're burning out in three and four.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
shit.
And that's going to be the end of Joe Branch.
Oh, Joe Branch lost time. No, he's coming back. He's coming back. Two to go. Joe Branch looks to the outside.
He didn't get off a two at all that time.
Here comes right up against the bumper.
Everybody in the crowd on their feet.
You hear that wheel spin, Benny? Yeah, I did. The bump. The Brooks and run.
Oh, come on.
Gordon takes the lead. Two laps. All right, white flag is out.
Bobby Labonte again.
Uh-oh, can they miss the wreck? No! Joe's in the wall. They're going to wreck. Joe Wells.
The bump and run.
Who's going to get the transfer? It's Kyle Hrulicki. Wait, they're three wide for the transfer.
Spalding's going to get moved. Here comes the crossover. Oh, he's not going to get there. It's going to be Matt
Spalding.
No, it's
Spalding.
Not.
Oh, no, it's going to be Hunter.
Unbelievable turn of events.
I thought it was over.
I thought it was too. And then, no, chaos at the end. Hunter Kolodny takes it in the 23. Joe McCardle, the winner of the main event at Phoenix, is on the pole for this one. Matthew Thrasher, Jeffrey Collinson, Jake McLeod, Ryan Riddle, Luis Henriquez, the top six, David Johnson, 16, Charlie Denny, Timothy H. Smith, Chris Mulhall, there he is. Topher Daniels, Logan Kress is in this one. Dana Miller,
Logan,
Leo McCool.
Because
it's wide open. Wesley Parker.
Tony's spotter apparently said that he has sweated through his underwear.
Lawrence Curtis is here. Fat Timu's in this
Timu!
Race. Frederick Cairo II, Reed Gimla, Evan Rice. It's Kevin McAdams, too. He's here tonight. Just the time for the third and final heat here at Bristol.
I'm Kevin McAdams, too?
Yeah. There's multiple of you. You're
Kevin McAdams also. Oh, my God. They're hitting each other.
I'm picking Fat Timu.
Timu, huh?
Yeah. Is this the main event?
You're picking Fat Timu?
This is the third heat.
I'm going to pick Wesley Parker. He's very excited for this event tonight.
All right. Two trucks didn't grid, including Matthew Thrasher. 18 trucks for six spots, 15 laps. Here we go.
I'm picking David Johnson. It's the widest name in the field.
There we go.
The Cardinals on it.
They're three wide already. They're thinking about it.
They're going to go four wide.
Wow. Oh, man. Look at this.
Look at this pack.
Oh, Logan Kress gets shunted out of the way. You hate to see it.
There they go. Oh, there they go. There they go. No, they're not wrecking yet.
Back between the catheter, boys.
There. Three wide again. Charlie Denny's in the middle.
Oh, man. Oh, baby.
Here comes Cole Wicke. Cole Wicke.
Oh, there
they go. There goes Seth. Or no, it's David
Wesley
Johnson.
Wesley Parker's in it.
Oh, Parker hard in the wall.
That's my pick.
Fuck. Oh. Charlie Denny has the transfer. Topher Daniels wants it. Chris Mulhall's getting used up, by the way. Oh, here comes Fat Timu.
Oh, boy.
Timu moving people out the way.
Timu
taking
in
no
the
show. Shit.
That's not Timu.
Oh, no.
Doge.
Oh, my God. Leo.
Oh, no.
Leo.
It's Michael Waltrip.
Oh, I thought he was going to the crowd.
Michael Waltrip's is it hit the crossover again?
Oh,
again
my God. Leo McCullough gets fucking used up right there.
Oh, Alan Kulwicki just got hit by
Kulwicki's. Oh, what the fuck is this? I can't see because the Doge truck is just in the way.
Someone get him off the track. That's a hazard to everybody.
Oh, we got a snarling pack developing here.
Here we go. Topher Daniels has it.
Like a rock.
Here comes Fat Timu. I'm telling you, he's my pick.
Topher
Daniels Logan Kress is wrecking back here. We're trying to.
He's still saving. He's on the apron.
Uh-oh. Kress is taking Chris out.
Unbelievable stuff here, guys.
Luis Henriquez, by the way, is up to sixth in the Kulwicki truck.
This is going to be a hell of a battle. We got what looks like a chili cheese dog behind him.
Jeffrey Collinson, the 53, is in the wall. Here comes Topher. Here comes Fat Timu.
Look at this.
Three wide. That ain't going to work. That's not going to work.
Topher Daniels just moving.
Saves it.
No,
he can't. Yes, he will.
Oh, there they do.
He's all right.
He didn't finish
So that's the new battle for the transfer
that
spot.
That Timu's got it. My pick.
Timu in the chili cheese dog looking truck.
The 20, the 26. Shit. Oh, what the fuck? No.
There he goes.
Oh, that's a shame.
But here comes the second pack.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Evan Rice started last, and he's up to seventh.
Kress is still getting used up. Chris Mulhall and Logan Kress have been going at it back here.
Got six laps to make.
Chris, what's happening back here?
This is a madhouse.
This is insane. Oh, look at this. They're really tight for the transfer up there.
No, they're not.
I've been hit by every truck on this track.
So Fat Timu's got sixth. If he just stays there, he'll be all right. He'll start third in the main event.
Oh, I just got taken out.
Oh, Chris Mulhall and Logan Kress again.
Evan Rice and
Kress
Timothy
is flipping.
Smith coming to blows. Oh, no, turn him.
Uh-oh.
Oh, don't wreck.
That's a detriment to both of those.
This is not the battle for the transfer, but if somebody wrecks, this will be. So then let's be smart.
That's not what you want to do.
No, they probably should race, because if someone wrecks, we know how these races go.
I mean, yeah, but, oh, man.
Timu up to fourth.
That Timu is moving up. I don't know why, but he's moving up to fourth.
Timu, just stay where you're at.
Leslie Parker's a lap truck here. He might play a factor. Fourth to sixth.
Three to go.
Evan Rice.
Slow car.
Still hasn't cleared Timothy Smith. There we go.
Luis Henriquez has the sixth, the coveted sixth spot in the
Kawasaki truck. They're catching
him. They are. They're reeling him in.
Here comes Evan Rice.
Evan started last, and he's right outside the transfer spot.
Evan told me he was going to get transferred in this heat race, and I said, "How's that going?" And now he's almost on the outside looking.
Here he comes. He's 4/10 quicker. Here he goes. He's coming. Joe McCardle, who won the main event last race.
Build some momentum on that second groove. He's going to have a good.
Oh, he's going to have a great shot.
Oh, here we go.
There we go.
Here he goes.
Evan to the bottom.
He's going to throw it in.
Here he goes!
Evan!
Here comes Tim Smith, though!
Uh-oh.
Wow. McCardle's gonna have to make a move. McCardle's gonna get dumped!
The wreck in front of him!
Oh, the wreck is Wesley Parker's flipping!
Oh, no!
Timu! Who's gonna get there?
I don't know!
Oh,
Luis got it!
Evan Rice gets in. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God.
Timothy Smith was the last one.
Timothy Smith gets it.
What a finish!
What could be more fitting? What could be more fitting?
Fat Timu might take our American hearts tonight.
My pick! All right, that was the third and final heat now. So here we go. What the fuck is this, Sam? Come on! Can you give me some, normal music?
The Lesbian National Anthem.
John Furness, Reed Gimla, Morgan Baird, Matthew Thrasher, Paul Donnelly, Andy Trupiano. I can't go with this fucking music.
Patrick Cairo, Jason Jordan, Michael Polisek, Chris Mulhall.
I'm kicking your fucking butt. I can't listen to that.
I could scissor to this all night long.
Jacob Cartwright, Dana Miller, Ben Billard, Derek Gobble, Wesley Parker, Joe Wells, Paul Schumann, Leah McCullough, Brett Wayand, Craig Potter, Logan Kress, Craig Steers, Travis Breachoff, David
Charles
Johnson,
Sears.
Rudy Valentin. Whatever. Blake Stallings, Jeffrey Collison, Dexter Nakeen. Oh my goodness.
So many trucks.
So many trucks. Caden Drake, Topher Daniels, Tony Unruh.
That's my pick!
Bryce Senesek, Lawrence Curtis, Ralph Woodward, Christian Kindle.
Fucking stop!
That's not me. That's not me.
Enriquez, Kyle Herlitzky, Ryan Doucette, Joe McCardle, Matt Spaulding, and Riley Martin. 43 trucks.
43.
Joe Wells versus Joe Lee.
43 trucks. Seven transfer. This is about to be wild.
All right,
guys.
Top seven make it.
Whoa. What's happening on the backstretch here?
What is
that
happening?
That car's hitting the wall. Riley Martin in the 13.
They're warming the tires.
Where's Chris?
We're going to get this camera going for this
All right,
start.
Evan, how about we get... Let's let Evan call the green here. We need some Evan commentary in our life.
You wanted the best. You got them two abreast here at Bristol. It's going to be a couple of trucks on the start. Green flag.
Never mind.
Check you up, and that's going to stack them up.
Oh, my God. They're three.
Oh, my God.
They're four wide.
Tony Kress.
Goes Kress. Oh, there it is. There we go.
Oh,
Tony's in there.
Oh my God. That's the entire field.
Oh, my God.
We've lost half the field.
Who is flying? Who is that?
Everyone from...
Oh, my God. The fucking backstretch.
It happened again.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Crash on the back straightaway. It's half the field.
Sake.
The track's fucking blocked.
Got trucks everywhere.
Oh, they're on their side.
So the top seven make it. Logan Kress and Jeffrey Collinson are sixth and seventh. Joe Wells is in eighth. You know he's going to make it interesting.
Paul Donnelly is getting used up by the 35 of Chris Sears or Charles Sears. I don't know what keeps
Logan Kress and Jeffrey Collison started 23rd and 29th.
They're in 6th and 7th.
Logan Kress also jumped the ever-loving fuck out of the start.
Well, he's up
you know,
car
but
upside
hey,
down on the back stretch.
You know what I see? I see Joe Wells lurking in 9th.
Joe Wells
down.
Is in 9th. Caden Drake in 8th. They got to catch Jeffrey Collison first.
A lot of lap trucks already.
7 to go. Not much time in this race.
Not really.
Oh, big battle for the 29th spot.
29th.
Oh,
there they go. You don't want to do that.
That's Frederick Cairo, too.
Oh, man.
Oh
here we go.
Punted.
Here we go.
Oh, my God, it's Carl.
Joe Wells getting slammed by the catheters RS truck.
look at Ben Billard, guys, comfortably in second right
here
now.
Comes Leo McCool in the 18. Oh, there he goes! No! Damn it, Leo! Joe Wells is wrecked.
And amongst a field of 43 contenders, here he comes marching. Nobody saw it coming. Donald Trump.
God damn it.
We're going to have a battle for the transfer spot. Caden Craig.
He's catching Jeffrey Collinson. Yeah. And Paul Donnelly. That's Paul Donnelly in sixth. Remember, whoever finishes seventh in this race gets the pole for the main event, so you want to finish seventh.
Oh, my God. Who is that?
They're wrecking. It's Chris Mulhall. No, Chris was in the top seven.
That's my pick.
Chris is still getting flipped back there.
Oh my fucking God.
Oh, they're still flipping back here. What the fuck is
Jordan
going on?
Jordan holds the transfer spot. Ryan Doucette.
We got a truck blocking the track in turn one, getting tossed around. My goodness, that's Wesley Parker. Logan Kress is up to fucking third.
Wesley's had a rough go of it this race.
Christian Kendall now holds the seventh, coveted seventh spot in the Dale Jr. truck. And
he's got some company, though. Oh, Ryan Doucette.
Doucette's pretty far back.
Yeah, well, the Tony Stewart trucks are going to try to draft, but they only got two laps to get there, and they ain't going to get there.
Though it looks like Trupiano's going to win, because I don't think Ben's going to try. Oh, we got some action at
the front. They're flipping! It's the 55 hand on the lead lap.
Going to come right back down in the middle of the race.
Watch out. Oh, shit.
Back. Gone. No, Ben. See you later.
They're still flipping.
He's still going.
All right, last lap.
Back. Oh, he's just getting lagged through.
Oh, they're wrecking again.
Hang on, Ben.
They're still wrecking.
That's positions.
It's Paul Donnelly. Paul Donnelly's out of it.
Doucette's going to make it.
Doucette. I think he's going to get it. No, here comes Christian Kendall.
Doucette's gonna make it.
Doucette got it.
Yep.
Oh, and Caden Drake, I think, got seventh.
And there you go, Donald Trump proving you don't have to finish first to win.
Oh, we got some action happening after the fact. Eric Gobble's not happy.
Oh my God.
In the Atomic Fireball truck.
All right, main event time.
Yes.
30 laps. Let's take a look at our starting lineup. Look at that starting lineup. That's a great lineup. All right.
30 laps.
Some big names.
Caden Drake is on the pole.
Why is Crest starting second?
I don't know.
He's inverted.
Wait a minute. No, he's not second.
He's inverted. He's sixth.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Christian Kendall, Ben Billard, Ryan Doucette, Jeffrey Collinson, Logan Crest, Andy Trupiano, Timothy H. Smith, Hunter Kaladny, Alan Ballachino, Evan Rice.
I need you to clear the airwaves, Jordan.
Okay,
I think we have a message.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And now, senores and senores do Brazil and UFC fans watching around the world, live from the sold-out HSBC Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, it's time!
To get sued by the Buffer family, all right.
Yeah, all right. Thanks, Sam. I'll be getting that check in the
30
mail.
30 laps.
Appreciate that one.
Disputed bottom split invitational championship of the world.
Oh, my God. They're wrecking on the face lap already.
All right. So who are we picking? Logan 25.
Kress. Yeah, I was going to say Logan Crest because anything that stands in his way, he's hitting.
I know who I'm picking. He won our hearts in his heat race. Fat Timu.
Timu's had our heart.
Yeah, I know, but he really won it in the heat race.
Crest is already wrecking people.
Go with Evan Rice. He really showed
he's
us.
He's fast.
Hey, yeah, Evan Pasoko, I think we need to know what we're watching here.
Well, as these trucks, again, the best in the business, working their way around the virtual Bristol Motor Speedway after making it through a couple of grueling heats, as well as a B-Main, this is who is left. 25 of the greatest iRacing drivers and Pro Lite trucks in the world, ready to do battle here in Thunder Valley, as the iRacing pace truck here momentarily gonna pull onto the safety of the pit lane. The field will be under the control of one Caden Drake, who transferred in. He finished seventh, now he's in first. He's got the eight car on his outside. Here we go, you wanted the best, you got him two abreast. We are racing here in Thunder Valley.
That was fantastic.
Here goes Kress already.
Look at Kress, not wasting any time.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, Ben!
Ben
is still flipping.
Oh, here comes Fat Timu.
Despite that, the whole entire field got around that clean.
Oh my god. That might have been the longest, smallest crash I've ever seen. He looked like a fucking tornado.
It's all right, Ben. You got 30 laps to make it up, buddy.
Oh, Fat Team will make it moves.
Three, four cars involved.
Oh, we're in the
big wreck. There they go.
If I am Kane and Drake, I am shaking right now with that 8 car behind me.
Here comes Kress. We're going to throw. When are we going to throw the cautions?
I think we need to have a stage. I think we need to have a stage break at lap 8 and then a stage break at lap 22.
We need to throw the caution with 2 to go so we have a green light.
Win the championship.
Here comes the Dale Juniors and Tony Stewart.
And Kyle Busch is back there as well. So. Got all the NASCAR contingents trying to gang up on Donald Trump here. Here comes Kress to the outside.
All right. Don't talk all at once now.
We got a guy sideways on the backstretch pit entrance. He's just going to hang out there till the end of the race, it looks like.
We've got a 4-car brothel for the lead.
There's someone on their side. It's Justin Morton. Stuck in the pits.
We got a battle for the lead.
Justin trying to get it flipped over. He's... Somebody's to help Justin Morton down there. He's just...
Logan Kress so far is keeping it clean, battling for the lead on the outside here.
He has not kept that thing clean. He just destroyed Ben at the start.
Up the there all goes. Three wide!
Oh, no, that's going to make him mad.
No. Uh-oh. Kress getting used up.
Which junior
there goes Dale Earnhardt Jr. Dale Earnhardt Jr. Tony Stewart to the bottom!
Stewart goes the lead!
Inside.
There's too much calamity within four paint schemes.
Look at this.
Here comes Logan Kress on the out fucking side.
Three wide.
Allen in that 27 truck is back there too. Can he make it 4 wide?
Come on, Allen. Come on, Allen. There you go.
Oh, he had the lift, but look at this. It's going to be Hunter Kolodny.
Here comes Evan Rust.
Oh, Kress is
in
the wall.
Picture.
Hunter Kolodny, I think that's how you say it. It's one of those. Ooh. One of them pronunciations.
Here we go. Ooh. It is only a matter of time. That Logan Kress is a ticking time bomb out there.
Look at Hunter trying to force his way through the middle on the backstretch. Thinks better of it.
Evan Rice to the number 7 position.
Oh, the leader's gone.
The leader's gone.
Oh, no.
Where did the leader go?
Oh, that's a shame. They're wrecking behind him. Charlie Denny's getting wrecked. Fat Timu's in it. And Timu gets the worst of it. Logan Kress is... Oh, he's back. He's back.
What perfect timing.
He was gone for a lap.
Oh,
and
my God.
He came and throw that caution because that was perfect.
Our first stage is over.
Wow.
We're going to throw the caution with 8 to go so that we get a restart with 2 or 3 laps to go. That'd be perfect.
Poor Justin Morton, 7 laps down after being stuck on the
road. Is he still? He got it going. All right. Someone got him going. That team went back to 22nd. He got used up. It's such a iconic paint scheme that Fat Timu's got.
Yeah, it looks like a fucking hot chili cheese dog.
Old strategy there by Timu to take some tires.
I like it.
The wrecking under caution. The 49 of Travis Hillis.
Uh-oh.
Do we need a commercial break?
Let's take a commercial.
We're missing the action.
I have a structured settlement and I need cash now.
We're still wrecking. It's
77 cash now. I have an annuity, but I need cash now.
Call J.D. Wentworth, 877-CASH-NOW. 877-CASH-NOW. They have thousands, they'll help you too. One lump sum of cash, they will pay to you. If you get long-term payments, but you need cash now.
Call J.D. Wentworth, 877-CASH-NOW.
877-CASH-NOW. 877-CASH-NOW.
It's your money. Use it when you need it.
Call J.D. Wentworth. 877-CASH-NOW.
Jordan, I hope you caught Travis Hillis intent wrecking people under caution.
We have been on this camera for a little while, so we see everything.
That was fantastic.
We're going to have... Hunter's trying to climb the wall in the 23. It's
Will
Trump versus Dales versus
laps.
Tony versus Kyle.
8 laps before the stage break.
Versus Hunter.
There they go. Well, look at Evan Rice 3 wide.
3 wide. That's my pick. Coming through 1 and 2 so far.
Kress
Evan's on the apron.
By his DEI teammate. Oh, I can't say that because Teresa's going to want
Uh-oh.
That.
Oh!
Oh! This whole field is going to go up.
Oh, there they go. Oh, Alex Bowman's going to turn a motherfucker. There he goes.
Oh, they
what a save.
Oh, no, they're not. There goes Alex
Bowman. Oh, there they go. Now they're wrecking. Ben Billard's in the middle of it now.
They're four seconds. Logan Kress is going to be the new leader at the end of the back straightaway.
Ben got through it.
I'm proud of Ben for actually driving through something.
This just looks like Daytona. I mean, it's just two by two.
It really is.
Kress to the lead. I think
it's
clear.
The top. The top is really working right now as Kress goes to the front.
What a move.
Thanks. Oh, they're flipping. Travis Hillis is upside down.
Uh-oh.
And Ben Billard makes it through that
it's
one.
A violent wreck.
Oh, he's in the fence. Oh, no, he's stuck in the fence.
Jesus. The Red Baron has taken
man.
A tumble.
That's a shame.
Matthew's
yep, Travis Hillis still in the fence.
Yep.
You have to stay there for about five more laps, Travis.
Coming down there for a while.
You'll get relief.
Oh, they're three wide up here for about the eighth position. They nearly made contact off the exit of the fourth corner.
That's fair.
And here comes Seth Noel. He's going to have no regard for human
life.
There
goes Evans.
No.
Not Evan.
Sorry, I think Evan's in the catbird seat here. I think he knows what he's doing.
Evan's had himself a night, man.
Well, still Travis side by side for the lead.
Still in the fence.
Travis is going to be stuck in the fence as long as it takes to make a Red Baron pizza.
These junior trucks, they're trying to get that lead, but they can't quite do it.
Oh, Hunter.
Oh, he's going to have to get in the back of Tony here.
Guys, we're coming to 10 to go.
Really? Because it's almost time for the stage.
Look at Travis's truck just bouncing.
Presented by Credit 10 Bank.
One to go brought to you by Banco Popular.
Bobby Bacala.
Travis Hill is still in the fence in turn three.
I mean, he's made progress. He's almost out of it.
Oh, there he goes. He got it.
Right in front of the field.
Oh, my God. Oh,
big
shit.
Shout out to Justin Morton for forcing him out of the fence.
Oh, leader's gone again. Break. Oh, they're bouncing off each other.
Tony, they're going to be three wide. Kress gets used up. Evan Rice is getting turned. He's going to fucking save it.
That Trump truck has been.
They're coming to the caution right here. We should throw the caution right here because it'll be two to go.
I can do it.
Yep. All right. Coming to the caution. Caden Drake is going to win this one.
Caution on the speedway.
They didn't even get to the line yet.
Oh, no. They're flipping.
Who's flipping?
That's Hunter. Hunter.
Oh, Cody. No. What
He's
the hell?
Wheels. Oh, keep it going. Keep it going.
Oh, my God. What happened? Well, he was trying to ride the wall.
He's trying to ride the wall and he just rode it too hard and just flipped. I just want to say thank you all very much for coming out tonight.
Good to see you. Really. It's good to see you, Sean.
I'm not talking about me. I'm talking about them.
No, it's really good to see you, too, though. Thank you.
Whatever.
All right.
Oh!
Still.
Right.
Right. Who's flipping down there? Oh, Ryan there. Riddle. These guys are... Oh, no! Kress!
God.
Oh, Logan Kress, who was going to restart fourth now. I don't think we can give him his spots back.
We can't. That's going to
take
him out.
No, he's going to have to restart in 14th now.
Logan Kress has proverbially fucked himself.
What's he doing?
He's going back to his spot.
Oh, man.
Allowed? I guess so.
All right, here we go.
Here we go, guys. This is one of the marbles.
Hill Jr. trucks are lagging back. They're going to tandem to the lead.
There it is.
All right, three laps to go. Here comes
Bike. Field's going to accordion. Kress is going to take him three, I think. No, he doesn't. He thinks better of
there's
it.
There's not enough room there, Kress.
There he goes. There he goes. That ain't going to work.
Oh, this is a good one.
Other side by side for the lead. He's going to be three wide.
Here comes Jeremy Mayfield. They're five wide. Oh, there they go.
That was not going to work.
And
oh, my God. That's going to be
the
one.
Oh, my God. That's everybody. That's everybody.
There we go.
Oh, my God.
They're still wrecking.
Who's going to make it through? This is another one of those moving wrecks.
Oh my Ryan Doucette has
battle for the lead.
He's going for the lead.
It's Ryan Doucette and Hunter. Charlie Denny's up to third. Look at that. White flag.
Charlie Denny started. Where did he start? He started eighth.
That restart, though, he was like 13th.
He might be in the best spot. Here comes Doucette.
Here we
go. A little bit of a run.
He's going to send him.
Kolodny.
Here comes Doucette. He's going to get there.
Boss is it in.
Oh,
is he going to hang on?
He ain't going to get him.
It's going to be Hunter.
Wow, what a
Hunter.
Race.
What a race.
Holds him off, wins the race, and then just destroys
the field. Championship.
Oh, Ben comes in there.
God.
What a recovery for Ben. Literally wrecked lap one and finishes top five.
Everyone is just destroying their trucks. There's carnage everywhere.
Oh, my God.
This is what the crews want to see. They're all over the pit wall. What a community we have. What have we done? Why have we saturated the service with this nonsense?
Oh, it's loose! Oh, God! Never getting out of first gear, by the way. Oh, I'm wrecking it! Shit! It's loose. All right, we're running this. Yes, this... That's all I needed was that one practice lap. All right. How's Boston? And we steal away every chance we could. Back room to the alley of the trusty woods. I used to shield me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share.